Hey guys, it's Ashley again here at Warford Trucks, of course, like always. I'm here at Tacos My Way. And Oscar, of course, is gonna be making some for me some good Mexican food. So let's go ahead and see what's going on in that kitchen. So guys, once again here at Warford Trucks with Carlos. Of course, he's gonna be making for me a sampler, right? Como un sampler.
Yep.
All right, let's go ahead and get that going. Dime, ¿qué tengo que hacer? What do you want me to do?
Okay,
so of course, comencemos. Safety first, right?
Yep.
Perfecto. Vamos a hacerlas entonces.
Abundante queso.
Bastante. Aquí. ¿Así?
Sí. Reguémoslas por toda la superficie de la tortilla.
Ok. Some quesadillas. Right now we're putting the chicken on one side of it only, of course.
En versión pequeña, para niños.
Oh, okay.
Colocamos la tortilla, dejamos que se suavice un poco con el mismo calor.
Okay. Hey guys, so one more time here at Tacos My Way with Oscar. Entonces Oscar, cuéntame, ¿qué es lo que tenemos aquí? Cuéntame un poquito de todos estos platos. Vamos a empezar con uno solamente, con este. Cuéntame.
Pescado, camarón, tripa, lengua.
A little bit of everything. So I pretty much asked him to tell me a little bit about the plate, right? He just said that this is a tortilla hecha de qué?
De harina, ¿verdad?
Okay. A flour, of course, tortilla, and cheese, chicken, fish, whatever, you name it. He has everything here. He has 10 ingredients. I mean, you can put, you name it, like I said, just anything there. And then, estas dos salsas. He said about this salsa that I have to be a little bit careful with it because I don't eat a lot of spicy food. I'm just gonna try either way. Cuéntame un poquito de esa salsa. ¿La haces tú?
Sí, esa salsa la hacemos aquí. Está hecha a base de cilantro, ajo.
Okay, so pretty much we just talked about a little bit about the sauce. They have 3 jalapenos in this sauce. 2 of them are the strongest ones in Mexico, right?
Yep.
And then the other one, of course, it is what it is. And then this one is just a little bit more mild, you know, just for the ones that don't eat a lot of pique, how we call it, which is just spicy salsa, and that's it. I'm gonna try it just to see how it tastes. And this one, háblame un poquito de este burrito. Tell me a little bit about this burrito because it seems really good. I mean, I don't know if you guys can see it right there. It has rice, beans,
cheese. Tiene pastor, cerdo y piña.
Pastor, this is pork and pineapple. This is a really, really, really interesting meat. So, hablamos un poquito de este plato en lo que yo trato esta salsa.
Listo. Tanto el burrito como la quesadilla, estas son inversiones kit. La versión regular es...
Okay,
entonces está con My Way.
Gonna try this one here. And so just pretty much what he's telling me is that güey means friends. Friends in English, that's it. Yeah. I mean, friends in Spanish and Mexican Spanish. Mexican Spanish, pretty much. So, voy a tratar este. Entonces dime, ¿dónde te podemos encontrar? ¿En qué redes sociales te podemos estar encontrando?
Estamos en Instagram como Tacos My Way. Estamos en Facebook, también nos pueden encontrar como Tacos My Way. Uh-huh. Y bueno, nada, y por aquí, en persona.
So, Facebook, Instagram, Tacos My Way, that's where you guys can find him. If not, he just said it, come here in person, ask for Oscar. We're right here at Worth of Trucks, Tacos My Way. So, I'm gonna leave you guys with that one. Bye till next one. I'm gonna keep eating my burritos and my tacos right here, which are delicious, but we're just running out of time. I mean, you guys can see it right there. This is just so good. Some chicken, carnitas, and
steak.
So I'll leave you guys with that one. Peace. So once again, reminding you that you can use your 10% off with your receipt here, even in this barbershop right here. Of course, ladies, if you guys want to get your hair done and, you know, just a little bit of blow dry right here real quick, this guy right here can help you, right?
Yes.
He can hook you up with a good blow dry. And of course, I mean, look at all this guy's getting a haircut right now. It's what? ¿Qué hora es?
Collar,
keratin, what else?
All kind of services.
Cuts, I mean, everything, you can get it right
hot
here.
Hot shaves, fades, classical haircuts, doesn't matter.
He will hook you up. He will hook you up, mm-hmm. God, with that with 10% them. Off too, right?
With this 10%.
So go ahead, come visit us right here at Worth of Trucks.